Let's see if Clarksville can maybe get a stop here, or see if Kenwood can make a good bigger offensive play.
Perry takes the snap, rolls out. He's got a man to beat. He does. He's got the end zone. Very close. Touchdown is called from the side official. Malcolm Perry will scoot in for the first score of the game. The Knights drive down the field. Pushed out of bounds was Timothy Wallace on the coverage, but there was no way that he was going to catch Malcolm Perry to the corner. Perry, a fantastic job on that run.
And also, yeah, thank